seems darker than before.
I wanna be the best in the game, invest in my name. Check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain, it's phenomenal change. Possessed by the god, I'll be free one day. From society's restraints, money, clout, fame. Love to be played, we all love to hate. Have to play the game, have to make a name. All our insecurities are on
display. This is war with the enemy. Think that it was meant to be. Living in a time where disease is on every screen. I won't let them fester me. I know most are festering.
So what's up mga kabangkaw, again it's me, Bangkawa TV, and welcome back ulit dito sa aking YouTube channel. So ayan mga kabangkaw, if bago ka pa lamang dito, huwag po kalimutang mag-like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Para naman mga kabangkaw, ayan, ma-notify po kayo sa mga next na video ang gagawin ko. So again, ayan, today is the first week of resale of Zodiac Skin of Lancelot Pieces. So let's go to our shop. So after that, click natin itong draw. So ito na mga kabangkaw yung Zodiac skin ni Lancelot Pieces. So ngayon, this is the first week of resale. Ibig sabihin of resale, first week, ayan. I-enjoy natin yung first week na may discount tayo sa pagdodraw dito sa ating Zodiac Summon. So look, oh maganda yung skin ni Lancelot dito na Zodiac skin pieces. So ayan mga kabangkaw, one summon dito is equivalent to 14 crystals of Aurora, at iyan na po yung tinatawag natin ditong discount. Instead of 20 crystals of Aurora one summon, ay ngayon only 14 crystals of Aurora in one summon na lang. And dito sa summon 5 times, instead of 100 diamond, 100 crystals of Aurora yung magagastos natin, magiging 70 crystals of Aurora na lang, 5 times summon na siya mga kabangkaw. So far, meron ako ditong 186 crystals of Aurora mga kabangkaw na nakuha ko sa aking pagbili ng monthly epic bundle. So that's it mga kabangkaw, ayan. Magdodraw tayo ngayon at titingnan natin kung ilan yung magastos natin bago makuha itong skin ni Lancelot na Zodiac skin. And in addition, meron ako ditong 318 na diamonds. So that's it mga kabangkaw. After po ng first week of resale, wala na pong discount na magsusummon ka dito, kundi babalik na po siya sa normal price bawat summon na iyong gagawin. So habang hindi pa ngayon, o habang ngayon ay first week of resale, mas mabuting mag-summon na kayo mga kabangkaw, at para makuha po ninyo yung Zodiac skin ni Lancelot. So let's go. So try natin dito yung summon times 1. So let's go, let's go. Alright. So meron pala ako ditong 87 points na. So malapit na lang. Isa pa. God, wala pa rin. 88 star powers na meron ako. So konti na lang. Uy, plus 2. Okay. 90 star powers. 10 summons left. So let's go, let's go. Plus 1. Okay. Plus 1 again. Plus 1 ulit. Plus 1 ulit. Oh my god. Isa pa, isa pa. Oh my god, plus 1 ulit. So, let's go. So, I have left. Meron pa akong 74 na crystals of Aurora mga kabangkaw. And meron na akong 95 points na star power. So, summon 5 times is worth 70. So meron pa ako ditong 74. So tamang-tama para makuha yung skin na Zodiac ni Lancelot. Pero try natin dito na mag-summon 1 times. Baka kasi maibigay si Monton sa atin na 2 points or 3 points na star power every draw. So let's go. Wow, isa pa rin. Isa pa rin, ayaw yata. Ayan. Uy. So ayun nga mga kabangkaw, hindi talaga ako binigyan ng 2 points. So last draw na lang, makukuha ko na tong skin ni Lancelot. So that's it mga kabangkaw, ayan. Got you. This is Sodak skin of Lancelot. So finally nakuha ko na rin yung Sodak skin na Lancelot mga kabangkaw. Okay. So wala na. So aabang na naman tayo sa next month na Zodiac skin. So ito na siya. Ayan na mga kabangkaw, automatic naka-display na siya dito in use. Alright. Tingnan natin dito sa ating achievements sa gallery kung dito sa gallery. Ayan, Zodiac skin. So, ayan, nakuha ko na dito yung Zodiac skin ni Lancelot, Odette, Badang, Lunox, Martis, Eritil, and Selena. So, meron pa akong kukunin dito na Karina, Aurora, sino ba to? Si Minotaur, Zask, Hilda, and Hilkert. So, that's it mga kabangkaw. Ayan, that's all for this video. And thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the unending support mga kabangkaw. And ingat kayo lagi dyan. God bless!